Hi there! You have probably heard about biodiversity, its ecological dimensions from genetic diversity to species and ecosystems biodiversity. We have biodiversity everywhere, and it's very important for the well-being of the planet and its people, as well as for the sustainable development. And you probably also know that we are facing a global biodiversity crisis. Biodiversity is declining at an alarming rate due to the unsustainable use of natural resources, climate change, the fragmentation of ecosystems, the spread of invasive species, the destruction of habitats, and other human activities. And this is threatening all life on Earth. Thus, welcome to the course Biodiversity Now to learn more about the themes of biodiversity and biodiversity loss. In this course, you will learn more about the reasons for ongoing biodiversity crisis, as well as its consequences to nature, human society, and personal life. During the course, different approaches to understand biodiversity will be presented, and you will hear what multidisciplinary research says about biodiversity and its protection. You will get familiar with the variety of approaches and tools to protect biodiversity, increase it, and promote sustainable use of environment. You will also be able to explore your own connection to nature and diverse values you assign to it. The course highlights the importance of everyone's own participation in halting the biodiversity loss and encourages you to think biodiversity topics from the perspective of different fields and learn how to be part of the solution.
This course has 6 modules. In the first module, you will learn the basics needed for this course, like for example, some key terms. The aim of the second module is to understand the importance of biodiversity and why biodiversity crisis is a topical issue. The third module goes deeper into the threats to biodiversity and consequences of biodiversity loss. You will learn to evaluate the effects of biodiversity crisis from the perspective of your own life and field of study. This module will also teach you more about biodiversity research. In the fourth module, you will learn about tools to protect biodiversity and what we as a society can do to help. The fifth module goes through some topical issues about biodiversity and the role of media. And the last module, the sixth module, is about reflection. What did you learn in this course? Was this course helpful to you?
When making the course, we have focused on the pedagogical solutions for the course. Learner perspective has been emphasized in the pedagogical choices of the course. The course includes individual and interactive learning assignments, which we believe support learning and interest. We hope you care about the good atmosphere of the course as it supports learning. The course encourages you to reflect on your own experiences and thinking. The course is assessed by compulsory assignments and module-specific quizzes. The scope of the course is 2 credits. We hope the course motivates you to study and learn about biodiversity.
Please complete course by taking the modules in order and remember to do learning tasks if the module has them. There are mandatory quizzes to check your learning in the end of the learning modules. Please read the instruction and contact the responsible teacher if you have any questions. You can also study the course for your own interest without taking the credits. On the behalf of the entire course team, I hope you like the course and learn new things to deepen your thinking about biodiversity. The situation with the biodiversity crisis is not hopeless yet, and we can make a change.